हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट टॉपिक कंजेक्शन क्लास. दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 5 एंड 6 चैप्टर 17. हियर इज अ डेफिनेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टॉकिंग अबाउट योर डेफिनेशन, वर्ड्स दैट आर यूज्ड टू जॉइन टू वर्ड्स, फ्रेजेस और क्लॉजेस आर नोन एज अ कंजेक्शन. हियर इज एग्जांपल, एज अ बट or so, because, and, for, nor, yet. So, I hope you all understand by this definition. An example, let's see their uses in these sentences, conjunction. Talking about the conjunction for, let's see their uses. So for see the uses. We took out the umbrella. Umbrella from the loft. For, here is for your conjunction, joining two words. Conjunction is a joining two words, phrases, clauses, sentences, as you know that. Talking about the definition, here is for joining two. For it is raining, it is joining two sentences. Rainy season. Now, so student, see, for is joining two sentences, so complete their sentences. Let's see next example, and. Our next condition, and. My brother wants to be a writer. And it's joined two words. Here is our words and conjunction. And a scientist. Scientist. So, student, I hope you all understand by the conjunction for and. So, let's see next conjunction. Nor. Nor used to say not. It presents a negative ideas with another. It joins two sentences having the adverb not. So let's see the example. Here is example, nor. It present negative ideas with another. So let's see the example. My father does not get angry at me. There is nor our conjunction, nor does my mother So students, getting this? So let's see our next conjunction. But so what is but using? What is this type? It shows a contrast, present ideas that are opposites. It's always joined two words that are opposites. So let's see their example in these sentences. We went to the theater. The theater. But here is our conjunction. So join two sentence words or phrases. But theater. But we could not get ticket for the movie. So let's see the rest conjunctions. So sir, here is our or conjunction. Let's see their uses in this sentence. It shows an options, present an alternative ideas or choice. You choice of two things that you like. Let's see their example. Here is example. Be there on time. Or here is our conjunction with choice. Always says choice. Or you will miss the bus. So rest of this you see the next video. So thank you watching this.